My name is Wit. Sometimes it's hard for English speakers to say it. I didn't know what being a Muslim at a Lutheran college would be like, but I think the background of faith here makes it very supportive to many students of all kinds.
St. Olaf students come from a variety of faith backgrounds and non-faith backgrounds, but together we always strive to form real community.
A lot of my close friends, faculty, and staff help me stay connected to my culture and my identity, and they're very open and supportive. Some of them don't even eat in front of me during Ramadan.
We deeply respect our community and our neighbors, and we thrive in diversity. We have all sorts of normal conversations, like, are you getting along with your roommate?
Or when you're getting your kids a dog.
Yeah, good one. It doesn't matter what faith tradition you come from, or if you come from any faith tradition at all. We strive together to form an environment of kindness and grace.